When you have upwards of 80% savings on a digital asset versus flexo production, and there's allocations currently in place, you quickly realize how important it is to minimize the waste. You compound those savings over the course of a single day across multiple jobs, multiple SKUs, take that over the course of a week, a month, a year, and you quickly realize how you can have a higher yield output when there's limited material and, you know, coming into the industry.